All right, welcome everybody. This is Conrad from Macarios.com. Today is Tuesday, February 14, 2017. Happy Valentine's Day. We are doing a four-box team break. Pick your team's PYT number three, first four boxes from a fresh case. This break actually ended, the teams actually ended last night on eBay, but we're case just got here today. So let me see the teams. Fink is going to go with the Falcons. We got the Browns going to 291. Hubba Bubba has the Cowboys. Fink also with the Packers. Andre Black with the Colts. Then we have Jepster with the Jaguars. Fink also with the Patriots. Jason Mayna with the Jets. Adam with the Eagles and the Titans. Then we have Steelers going to Chimney Man. Jepster also going with the Raiders, Cardinals, Bills, Panthers, Bengals. VT Cat going with the Redskins. 291 also going with the Bears, Niners, Ravens, Broncos, Fins, and Giants. Rick 142, Lions, Vikings. Mendenhall going with the Saints and Chargers. Logic going to go with the Texans. I think that's all the teams that Logic has. Yeah, just the Texans. And Renee Rivera going with the Rams and Buccaneers. And this should be everybody. Make sure I have my random.org up. Sure do. Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's open up the case now, and then we'll number the boxes and figure out which four we'll use for this first half. The second half is ending on eBay in about 2 hours. Second half. There's a typo in the description saying the break is going to be for yesterday, but we'll do that later tonight. All right. Let's number them 1 through 4. 1 through 8. Random.org. Just probably put my camera on. Let's roll that virtual dice, see how many times we randomize. 8 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. We're going to go with boxes numbered 8, 4, 5, and 3. 8, 4, 5, 3. So two from each side this time. 8, 4, 5, 3. 8, 4, 5, 3. 8 and 5 up here. 4, 3. So we're going to do boxes number 1, 2, 6, 7 later tonight. 1, 2, 6, 7 ending on eBay in about 2 hours, guys. 1, 2, 6, 7. And this is 8, 4, 5, 3. We'll do 8, 4, 5, and 3. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody, and thank you for waiting. Man, the shipping has been crazy lately for UPS and my distributor. Just heads up for anybody that's planning to join the impeccable break, that break is going to have to be delayed because it's stuck in the Midwest, I think, somewhere right now. All right, thank you and good luck. Here we go. Box one. Box one, pack one. Our first base is a rookie gold mine, 63/225. Oops, let me fix my cam. /63/225, Kenyon Drake. And then we have a regular base card. 74-225, Sammy Watkins for the Buffalo Bills, and we got our first quad already. Sammy Watkins for the Bills. Let me ask you to go grab more top loaders really quick. Good to go on top loads. Our first quad is going to be between the Bears, Eagles, Seahawks, and Raiders. Quad patches, 26 of 99. Three color on the Smallwood and two color on the Howard. Rookie Tetrad. 26 of 99. Let me double check the teams on those. Bears owned by 2-9. Eagles owned by Adam. Seahawks are going to the Seahawks. Oh, I forgot to announce who had the Seahawks. It was on through Sports Deals in Wales has the Seahawks. Sorry. And the Raiders, Jepster. So that is going to be randomed between all four teams at the end, 26 of 99. Our first rookie hit is going to the Chiefs, Kevin Hogan. Metallic marks, gold ink, 32 of 50. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs. All right, last hit out of pack one, box one for the Jaguars. Miles Jack, Golden Prospects, signatures, 38-199. Miles Jack, Golden Prospects. Pack two. Pack two, box one. Base card of 97-225, James Harrison for the black and yellow, gold nuggets. Regular base for the Titans of Eddie George, 13 of 100. And we have a versus card, so another random to do most likely. Versus. This is between between the Browns, who is 2-9, and the Vikings, who is Rick. Corey Coleman, Laquan Treadwell, dual relics versus 136-199. So two cards are randomized at the end here. That one's broken. Another rookie hit going to the Houston Texans. Congrats. This is a Will Fuller metallic marks. 64 of 99 going to Houston. Will Fuller, 64 of 99. And your last hit out of box one for the Lions, rookie golden prospect Ashawn Robinson, 69-199. Auto all off the sticker though. Golden prospect Sig Detroit on the board. That was weird. All right, box one done. Once again, guys, this is the first half from a brand new case that we just opened up. The second half is ending on eBay in about 2 hours. We also have an impeccable football full case break that's ending tonight, but that won't break tonight. It's stuck somewhere out in the Midwest. Shipment on UPS. Box 2, pack 1. First base card, Gold Rush for the Cardinals, 25/50. David Johnson, 25/50. Gold Rush insert. Then we have a short print base. Looks like a silver foil parallel-ish. Carlos Hyde for the Niners, 39/50. And then another quad. So many quads. 39/50 for the Niners. This one is between the Giants, Saints, Bengals, and Texans. Quad Relics, 51, 249, Rookie Tetra, Shepard, Thomas, Boyd, and Miller. Pretty sure that's going to have to be random. Let me double check that one. Giants is... Wait, oh, that's different Giants. 2-9. Saints is Mendenhall. Bengals, Jepster, and Texans. Logic. So another random. Three random so far. Next rookie hits going to the Vikings. Laquan Treadwell. Grand debut auto, 22/49 jersey, gold ink auto. Laquan Treadwell. That pen looked a little too thick on the gold ink. At least it's not streaky, I guess. 22/49 for the Vikings. And for the Chargers, rookie Joey Bosa, gold prospect in quad relics, 150/249. Pack two, box two. Start off with a base for the Broncos. Gold Nuggets, 100/225 insert. Terrell Davis. And we got one of those short print base cards out of 10 with the army green color. Almost looks like a printing plate. And it's going to late last second pickup. 7 of 10, Eddie George for the Tennessee Titans. Eddie George, 7 of 10. Titans is Adam. Congrats, Adam. 7 of 10, Eddie George. Next up for the Broncos, Paxton Lynch quad relics out of 199, gold prospecting, 122. Denver Broncos. And then for the Lions, Jake Rudock, golden prospects. First one stamped, 01 out of 99. Golden prospects signatures, Jake Rudock. Man, I was really looking forward to breaking Impeccable too. It's like literally the last case in the entire company for my distributor. Bengals, Tyler Boyd, quad relics, 188/249 for the Bengals. Go prospecting. All right, that was box two. Box number three. Good luck. Three randoms to do so far. We might have gotten, I think there's about two emblem cards per case now instead of like every single box, which I love. Makes them a little bit more rare. And come on. Go all the way. There we go. Yep, there is an emblem card in there. The thick card. First up, franchise gold triple, 62 of 100 for the Jaguars. Blake Bortles, Ivory, and Robinson. Triple base. Then we have a regular base, 7 of 225, Deion Sanders. Prime time for the Falcons. Got another card for the Mini Vikings. Laquan Treadwell quad relics, 165/249 gold prospecting, and a nice rookie hit coming up. Nice rookie hit for the Super Bowl champions, Patriots. Malcolm Mitchell, 3 of 5 laundry tag auto. Boom. Malcolm Mitchell grand debut laundry tag jumbo laundry tag patch with the gold ink, and the gold ink looks a little nicer than the Treadwell. The Treadwell was super thick for some reason. Wow! Congrats to the Patriots. 3 of 5 grand debut. What's the audio? The Fink. Good time to get Malcolm Mitchell too. And your first team emblem of the case is going to the San Francisco 49ers, Jerry Rice. 19 of 25. Hall of Fame symbols going to the Niners. Looks pretty clean on the back and front. I got a Justice Winslow the other day emblem that was just ravaged on the front and back. Pack 2, box 3. First base is a rookie gold mine, 15-100, Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. And a silver foil base parallel. This one's going to the Seahawks, Marshawn Lynch, 25-50. Marshawn Lynch. And we got a rookie hit for the Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry, quad patches, 49 of 50. Two color on the top right and two color on the bottom left there. Tennessee, gold prospecting. Rookie hit, William Jackson, golden prospect SIGs, 110-149 for the Cincinnati Bengals. Golden prospect SIGs. And for that last minute pickup, 2-9 with the Browns, J-Dub, Josh Gordon, golden gilded signature is 91.99, Cleveland gilded sig. All right, here we go. Last box of the evening, 3 cards to random so far. Not the evening, the afternoon. Last box of the afternoon, second half will be tomorrow night. Oh, wait. So I just got a text from my distributor that says that Impeccable might still get here by today. So we'll see. I'm going to have to make like a... Man, it's traffic time too in the Bay Area. God. All right, last box. Second half will be later tonight. It ends in about an hour and a half, though, for the teams. The break will be around 8 p.m. Pacific. $33,225 Gold Rush Jerome Bettis, the bus for the Steelers. Rams, 80 of 100, Todd Gurley for the LA Rams. And then for the Buffalo Bills, Cardale Jones, triple patch. Motherlode, 11 of 99. Motherlode, triple patches, Cardale Jones. Well, I'm guessing Seth probably won't go for this team in the second half. There he is. Woo! $84.99. Jumbo, sizable signature, patch, gold ink auto. Pretty clean auto for the Rams. Jared Goff, wowza. Sick RPA. Who had the Rams tonight? Or today? Or yesterday? Renee. 84 of 99, Jared Goff. And last card is a Golden Prospect, 162/199 rookie auto for the Cardinals. There you go, cards. All right, last pack of the half. Then we'll go into the randoms, and then we'll do a recap. And then we'll see you guys later tonight. I'm going to see what's going on with the Impeccable. Is this a redemption in here? It looks like a redemption, no? No. Yeah, there is a redemption. 92/25 Antonio Gates for the Chargers. Antonio Gates. Ooh, super short print gold, base gold foil parallel, 2/25 Blake Bortles for the Jags. 3 off his jersey number, 2/25. And another versus, jeez. So another random, I'm assuming. Let's see. JW in another random. Cam Newton, Von Miller versus 15/25. Wow, they should have put patches in that thing. 15/25 only. Von Miller and Cam Newton. And redemption of sizable signatures rookie jersey. So the non-patch version. Will Fuller for the Houston Texans. Texans did well this first half. Will Fuller. And your last hit of the afternoon. First half. New York Jets. Christian Hackenberg. 249. Rookie quad relics. Gold prospecting. 217, 249. All right, 4 cards to random now in the first half. We had 2. Wait, where's the other verses that I just had? I'll put it back in there. There you go. We have 2 verses and 2 quads. So we'll do the verses first, and then we'll do the quads. First random we're going to do is between the Panthers and Broncos. 15/25, Newton and Will Fuller. Bring up random.org. Let's roll the virtual dice. We'll re-roll if it's snake 7 times. First one is Panthers and Broncos. 7 times. 1. Top team after 7 randoms will get the card. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 7th final time going to Broncos. Broncos are going to get that first random. Next versus is going to be between the Browns and the Vikings. Browns, Vikings, Coleman and Treadwell out of 199. Seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th final time. Boom. Going to the Browns. Cleveland. Next one is a quad. It's going to be between the Giants, Saints, Bengals, and Texans. Giants, Saints, Bengals, and Texans. That one is out of 149. 7 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Boom. Going to the Bengals. Cincinnati. And the big quad is quad patches out of 99, rookie tetrad. This is between the Bears, Eagles, Seahawks, and Raiders. Bears, Eagles, Seahawks, and Raiders. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, and the 7th and final time. Good luck to all teams. Seattle. Gonna get the quad rookie Trenchard, 26/99. That's Mr. Sports Deals and Wheels with the Seahawks. All right, let's recap the first half's cards for you guys. Recap time. Start with the base and the insert base. We had a rookie goldmine, Kenyon Drake for the Dolphins, 225. Sammy Watkins base out of 225 for the Bills. James Harrison, gold nuggets out of 225 for the Steelers. Eddie George out of 100 base for the Titans. David Johnson out of 50 gold rush insert for the Cardinals. Carlos Hyde short print base out of 50 for the Niners. Terrell Davis gold nuggets out of 225 for the Broncos. Eddie George was like kind of like a printing plate, super short print base, 7 of 10 for the Titans. Franchise gold insert out of 100 for the Jaguars. Deion Sanders out of 225 base for the Falcons. Wendell Smallwood out of 100 rookie goldmine Eagles. Marshawn Lynch short print silver base out of 50 Seahawks. Jerome Bettis out of 225 gold rush for the Steelers. 100 Todd Gurley base for the LA Rams. Antonio Gates out of 225 gold nuggets for the Chargers. And 2 of 25 super short print Blake Bortles gold base parallel for the Jags. Next up. First up, we got one team emblem in this first half. Should have another one in the second half. Short print 19 of 25 Hall of Fame symbols Jerry Rice for the 49ers. Then we had a Kevin Hogan out of 50 Metallic Marks Gold Ink Auto Chiefs. Miles Jack for the Jaguars out of 199 Golden Prospects Auto Rookie Auto. Will Fuller Metallic Marks out of 99 Gold Ink Auto for the Texans. Ashawn Robinson out of 199 Golden Prospect Auto for the Lions. Laquan Treadwell, grand debut autographs out of 49, Jersey Gold Ink Auto, Vikings. Joey Bosa, quad relics out of 249 for the Chargers. Paxton Lynch, quad relics out of 199 for the Broncos. Jake Rudock, Golden Prospect Auto, first one stamp 01 of 99 for the Lions. Tyler Boyd, quad relics out of 249 for the Bengals. Laquan Treadwell, quad relics, rookie relics out of 249 for the Vikings. Sick laundry tag jumbo patch gold ink auto 3 of 5 grand debut auto of New England's rookie Malcolm Mitchell. Derrick Henry quad patches out of 50 for the Tennessee Titans. Then had a William Jackson the third out of 149 auto for the Bengals. Josh Gordon auto gilded signatures out of 199 for the Browns. Cardale Jones triple patches 11 of 99 for the Buffalo Bills. Then we had a three color rookie patch auto. Sizable signatures out of 99, Jared Goff for the LA Rams. Sick card. Golden Prospects out of 199, Robert for the Cardinals. Redemption, Fuller, sizable signature rookie jersey, card number 121, Texans. Christian Hagenberg, quad relics out of 249, rookie for the Jets. Broncos won this versus in the random, dual relic. Browns won this dual relic in a random. Bengals won this quad relic out of 249. And then the Seahawks won this quad patch out of 99 in the random. All right, guys, that was PYT number 3 from our eBay store, Macarios. PYT number 4 ending on eBay in about an hour and a half or something like that. We'll see you guys later tonight. That break will be at 8 p.m. Pacific. Thank you, guys. Have a great day.